That's not what I paid for it, but that's what it's worth. Because I got some of these items myself. That gear? Yeah, you'll see what this gear can do in a minute. Oh, where'd this go? How do I want to do this? Should I just set it up as just like a timer and not do splits? I think I should. Yeah, this character's gear is almost GG. The jewels and the rings aren't really there. And the wand is... It could be better, but it's still pretty good. I crafted that myself, but it's hard to get. I'll probably do labs in 3.0, yeah, and I'll update it. You're gonna have to make one if it goes well? Alright, I'll just do it. I don't really focus as well on stream as I do off stream, so keep that in mind as well, but I'll try to do my best. Okay, so this boss is a pain in the ass. That was fucking hard. That didn't go very well, believe it or not. I should have maybe stuck around to get some flask charges too. Definitely need to get a flask charge here. There we go. Dominus. I'll show you guys something cool here. Normally you need to use barrage to kill shit. But for Dominus, check this out. Since he's so close to a wall, you kill him with kinetic blast. And I can't use my Vinktars here, because if I use it, I won't have it up for Shaper, so... It's kind of sketchy, believe it or not. I might actually die here, but I'll try to stay alive. Not as bad as I thought. The thing is, if he hit me more than once, it would have sucked. Okay. Are we gonna get lucky? No, we're not. Okay, good enough. Okay, he's dead. That would have been a lot faster if he didn't use his lightning balls at the start, but I'm not gonna complain. Also, I didn't use Blood Rage, so I missed out on a shitload of attack speed. I fucking hate this stage too, all these doors get me confused. I don't have a movement ability either, so I can't like traverse this map very quickly. But I do still one-shot everything on a 4-link kinetic blast setup. The goal here is to have full charges as I go in to fight this weird looking motherfucker at the end here. Got him. Easy stuff. Now I take out the Blood Rage because I don't want to be degened right now. The best case scenario here is he tries to do his lightning beam. This is a waste of time now. I'll reach that in a minute. I want to focus up though. Nice. It's not even that bad that the black hole came down in the middle. There we go. Every time he does the lightning beam, I just nuke him. It's pretty easy. That's like the DPS phase. All I gotta do is kite until he does a lightning beam, and then he just dies. like 100% dead. Getting a little bit of FPS lag in here too. I don't want to jinx it, but the run's looking okay so far. Gotta knock on some wood though. Okay, pretty good, pretty good. Might be deathless. If he does his lightning beam here, you'll see. This is like 40% health. I'll take him down to nothing in one beam. Nope. Still got a shot though. After this. Bullet hell. There we go. Got him. Easy shit, dudes. Easy shit. I got the gloves, which is the most useless pair. Because I'm poor, can you sub out ship? No, you can't. You can't use that potion on this build, unfortunately. You need this flash setup. Shut it down, dude. GG, will nerf. Oh, you thought it was Inquisitor still? Dude, here's the thing about Inquisitor. It's so fucking slow. Like, it feels like you're trying to drive, like, a golf cart down the highway on an Inquisitor. You know? I couldn't do that.